Hey, I'm Ilya, the developer of a new Microsoft Word add-in that brings ChatGPT directly into your documents. Let me show you how it works. First of all, you need to install add-in to your Microsoft Word. I recommend you to use Microsoft Word web version. Go to the Home tab, then find add-ins Marketplace and type AI Perfect Assistant. Click Add. Once installed, you will find the ChatGPT sidebar here. It's where you can interact with AI and it's ready to help you with your writing needs. Let's say I need to write a blog post on remote work. I will use ChatGPT to generate introduction for me. I will select an AI prompt template blog post intro and then quickly describe what I need and hit generate. ChatGPT generated three options for me. I will select option two and click insert. And it automatically appears in my Microsoft Word document. And if I want to change the text, I can ask ChatGPT to summarize text, change the tone, or even expand on some points. For example, I have this sentence, remote work pros and cons, and I want to generate a whole brief of the blog post with help of ChatGPT. I just click generate with AI and got three options to select from. I will select option number three and click insert. And I have the whole skeleton of my blog post generated in just 5 seconds. That's how easy to use. Microsoft Word add-in with ChatGPT makes writing faster and easier, whether you are drafting reports, essays, blog posts, or anything else. Try it today and let ChatGPT take your writing to the next level. Thank you for watching.